Oscar Mayer Wienermobile is in Wichita. In fact, it's parked right now in our KAKE parking lot. Let's get right out to KAKE's Frank Waugh, who will give us a sneak peek this morning. Hey, Frank.
And we are live outside the KAKE studio. I asked them for the keys to this baby, but they will not hand them over. The Oscar Mayer Wienermobile making a stop here at the KAKE studio, and it's actually going to be around at Wichita for a while. Jessica and Matt joining me right now. This thing is iconic. How long has the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile been traveling around America?
Oscar Mayer Wienermobile has been around for 78 years, so we've been touring around for quite a while.
You know, this is something that, you know, I remember my dad talking about it. I mean, this is a generational thing. People actually have a chance this weekend or through the week to see it here in Wichita. Tell me about that, Matt.
Absolutely. So we're going to be at two Walmarts on Thursday and Friday, and then we're going to be in the Wichita St. Patrick's Day Parade on Saturday, so you can come out and see us at any of those.
All right, and so if people want to come out and see this thing, can they actually get inside? Because I feel like we always see it from the outside. Let's poke the camera in. What's it look like inside here? Let me walk in front of you real quick here. Tell me what we're going to see in here, Jessica.
Absolutely. So when you step inside the Wienermobile, you're going to see our ketchup and mustard stained floor, because what's a hot dog without the fixins?
I like that.
We have a blue sky ceiling, because it's always a sunny day when you're with the Wienermobile. And then we have a flat screen TV, a sound system, so we can blast the Wienermobile jingle. And six seats, ketchup and mustard colored, of course. So really just a comfortable hot dog themed ride.
And what's the reaction when you guys are going down the road when people see this thing?
You know, everyone is excited to see the Wienermobile. It's not something you get to see every day, and a lot of people have some great memories of it. So people get really, really excited when they see us.
All right, for those people interested in the nuts and bolts here, is this thing tough to drive?
You get used to it really quick. We were trained by off-duty police officers in Madison, Wisconsin. So we were ready to hit the road, and it's built on a truck chassis, feels like a truck, and it's just fun to drive.
All right. Well, thank you guys so much for coming out here. Again, if you want information about this, you can check this out for yourself. Get up and close and personal with this. They're going to be Thursday, so that's coming up tomorrow, noon to 5, Walmart. That's the one on East Pawnee. Friday, noon to 5, Walmart on West Kellogg. And then on Saturday, they will be at the St. Patrick's Day Parade in downtown Wichita. So get out, get your photos taken with this thing. Again, it's not every day you get to see the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile. I'm going to send it back into you, Jamel.